grew up in Hawaii, and growing up here, I saw a lot more, and I gained a very strong appreciation for the marine environment. That's why I became a marine biologist, a coral reef ecologist. And over the years, I've seen less and less of what I remembered as a kid. So for me, it's a very personal thing to try to protect what's there. Also, you know, it's my field. It's what I'm an expert at, and what I really enjoy doing.